A new apartment development in Sydney's northwest is under investigation after photos revealed cracks in an underground slab. The images were released by a whistleblower who the developer claims is trying to extort money.
A display suite in one of the five Skyview luxury towers in Castle Hill ticks all the boxes. But it's what's in the basement that has the attention of the New South Wales Building Commissioner.
Clearly the photographs would appear to be concerning.
They show cracks in concrete slabs revealed by an anonymous whistleblower.
Right away I did my job as an MP and referred that across to the Building Commissioner, referred it across to Fair Trading.
But the developer Toplace, owned by the infamous Jean Nassif, says the issue has already been fixed by metal plates and was localised to a single slab in the basement that is entirely independent from the building superstructure. It also told 7 News that whistleblower is an extortionist who wanted money for the allegation to disappear. Either way, it's uncertainty beneath the cracks for several people who've already bought apartments off the plan.
But we do want to make sure that consumers are not going to be put in buildings that hang around their neck like a millstone into the future.
An investigation into the nature and severity of the defects is underway, and regardless of who is responsible, industry leaders say it's another failure of accountability in the New South Wales building industry.
Lack of oversight and supervision within the industry, and sometimes a lack of peer reviews that can occur.
Tom Saker, 7 News.